Cleopatra, it's Josh. Welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider RV. Last time we came up against Moncroy and his goons again. We explored the Pharos, and after a brief detour here to the palaces of Cleopatra, we returned there and finished himself. This time we're back at Cleopatra's palaces and we'll hopefully find some cool stuff down here. I didn't think this is the right way, unfortunately. Let's go back down. Let's have a look. Ah! Bench. Nice. Large med pack. That's a good start. Shotgun ammo. Revolver ammo? No, revolver ammo. And some arrows. Now we've got trouble ahead. There are spikes. What we're going to do is find the winding key and the mechanical scarab. Thank you, little guy. Now we want to save here. Because the mechanical scarab can only be used 3 times before it breaks. And if it breaks, we can't get the secret. Uh-oh. All right. Okay, so we're actually gonna go straight into the water again, obviously. But no, no seriousness. We're gonna go this way. Thank you, little scarab. Marvelous job. Hi there. Now that should have been some wide short shells. Hang on. Yep. Large meat pack. Two things of regular shells and one of wide shot. Yes? Yes. Let's move on. Still not going to save. Let's heal. There should be a sarcophagus. Yes. And that's a small med pack to replace the one we just used. Explosive arrows. That is the crevice we opened by pushing that lever back in the previous this level. Now, there should be a switch we can press or pull. Yes, here we are. Wait, wrong way. Hang on, where are we? Why are we down here? Oh, right. Yes, I was showing you where the door went. That was a lot of climbing. Some arrows for us. Are you not? Shotgun. And another armor piece. Get in the water. So now we have the right gauntlet, left gauntlet, and the right reeve. taken this way. Large mid-pack and some explosive arrows. Yay. And an artifact that looks like the Pharos Pillar, but is actually called the Pharos Knot. Okay, now we want to go back in here. Then out this way, I believe. Nope, not that way. This way. That is explosive arrows, a small medipack, a box of wide headshot shells, and three boxes of regular shotgun ammo. We should have 54. Yes, we do. That's good. Now, we can either keep the scarab in our inventory, or we can do this. Thank you. Sorry, give me a second to think. Okay, we're going to put the crossbow with explosive out. For that. This guy from reviving. If he would have fallen, he would have revived right now, and he would have followed us. I saved us a few seconds. Damages our Lara as well. Who would have thought? Whew. Alright. So that one's been pulled. This one has not. Loot pack. And we got a thing. 1/8 handle. Alright. This one? Down the stairs. Who's Eclipse? Okay. Time to say. Idea, Lara. stay here. How much ammo do we have left? Not a lot. Okay, that's the lead greaves.
Congratulations! You survived to fight another day. I trust that you now have all the armor. Jean-Yves shall be escorting us to Cairo, not entirely of his own free will, I admit. A simple trade, his life for the armor of Horus. Do not take too long thinking it over. Yours apologetically, Werner.
Okay, what we want to do is immediately backflip twice. And save. Welcome to the City of the Dead. Cairo. I can't see where he's firing from. That's weird. Hey, we got the revolver. Finally. How long have we been waiting for that? Let's heal up. Thank you for dying. We only have 30 revolver arrows, so let's not waste it. Pardon me. Now, we could destroy that. But because it's malfunctioning, it's not a real threat. I think I see something over there. Yes, I do. Bye-bye. Aha! We have a motorbike. Yep, there's a lot that just never sneaked in. Shotgun shells, yay. Let's heal up again. That was annoying. He's dead. Alright, what we're going to do is wrap things up here, and then next time we'll take the bike down that alleyway, see what's next. So, if you enjoyed the video, I like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below, obviously. Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment. Ring the bell if you haven't been receiving notifications. And, well, yeah, I'll see you all next time. Until then, Josh and... Well, I was going to say Jonas, but he's nowhere to be seen. Josh, out.